Today we're going to show you guys how to set up a table to make pictures really pop. I always like to do place settings at a table, particularly in higher end, nicer houses. It just helps pictures to look nice and vibrant when we are putting the listing up. So let's get to work.
You would the gravy, Davy. Everybody eats when they come to my house. Try a tomato plate too. Here's cacciatore, Dory.
It looks nice when you can do either place settings and a charger plate or multiple plates. Napkins are a great way to add color, and so are placemats. And then it's always nice to have glasses to add a little bit of height to the table. If it's a really tall room and there's no light fixture hanging above, I like to do tall centerpieces, but with this particular table, the light fixture is nice and it's right there. So I just did a smaller, shorter centerpiece, but it's always great to add a centerpiece as well, and I like to do that with floral arrangements. They just look very clean on the table. So there you have it, staging a table. This will look great in pictures. It's not too crowded, but it adds a little bit of color and a little bit of interest.